was Thursday, and now it's Friday. I remember driving down a desolate highway, following the light. Following the light at the end of a tunnel. And I can see it. I can see it funnel. Through the wheat fields.
You feel you are becoming inconsistent yourself.
Through the wheat fields in a land called Montana.
Substance had begun to lose its definition.
A mountain.
And to spread out vaguely all around you. As if you are becoming increasingly vaporous, milky, and weightless.
And I remember laying on the patio.
You no longer know exactly who you are or where you are.
Looking to the sky.
Boredom has started to dissolve.
Wondering how high I could go.
Yourself hard.
If I just let myself go.
The inside of your heart.
Nursing a warm beer.
Your groin. The pain.
The dying sun.
Must be brief but intense.
Clammy sweat running down the sides.
Cry, which you may well
and he was there.
Have to smother to help.
He was there.
Mechanisms act quickly.
In spirit.
Allow yourself no time to anticipate.
In mind.
Or prepare for the pain.
Dylan,
try to take yourself by surprise.
Life is the meaning of life.
Do you believe in outer space and like black holes and all that?